Holly, you're looking at live pictures now. Fans all over St. Louis town. What is it with these Friday nights? Last year, the Philly game was a Friday night. The clincher against Texas was a Friday night.
And, you know, with Philly, it was kind of like, you know, they've got such tough pitching. It's going to be hard to get through them. We heard a lot about Washington's pitching. And the same thing happened. Here we go, five games and win this. Another, I mean, improbable comeback.
We have reporters around town with the fans celebrating. There's the Cardinal Cowboy. He's got his trophy out. We also have Maurice Drummond, most importantly, inside that Cardinal clubhouse in Washington, D.C. You're going to hear from all the players. And I think there was relief a week ago when they won the game in Atlanta. Hey, we're the world champs. You don't want to do a one and done. This series goes five games. Hey, it's respectable if you lose in a fifth game to the team that was the best team in the National League, yeah. A 98-win team. And when it was 6-0, I think Cardinal fans around town probably thought, well, I didn't want it to end like this.
And still in the back of your mind was last year, which was, you know, an impossible come-from-behind victory in that game six. And you kind of think, well, you know, you hate to give up on them. And they are a team that you can't give up on. But when they're down 6-0, and Washington, like you said, the top record in the league, you're saying, well, you know, maybe our luck has run out.
And we try not to compare everything to last year, yeah. But it's getting harder
it
to
really,
not compare.
It really
Let's show
is.
You what happened.